This might be the weirdest ice cream I've ever tried. I'm not joking when I say they legitimately have blue cheese and mushrooms in one of their ice creams. Now, I'm not here to judge. Put whatever you want in this tasty cream, but come on. Blue cheese? Anyway, you know I had to give it all an honest review.
All right, we're outside Salt and Straw. I've never had this ice cream before, so it's late. I probably shouldn't be eating two scoops, but I am. And I got the brownie and then some sort of cookie dough thing. I don't know. Here we go. Let's just dig in. Holy mackerel. 10 out of 10.